It lacks the glitz and glamour of the red carpet, but the show must and will go on. This year's 10th Beijing International Film Festival is cloud-based, featuring a mix of online and offline events. At the opening ceremony, foreign guests who have participated in the past festivals send their regards via video.
This year, the world was struck with a global pandemic. And as with many industries, film and filmmakers have suffered enormously. I'm very glad to see the efforts that are being made by the Beijing International Film Festival to persevere during this very difficult time.
Despite the new format, there will be plenty to keep film enthusiasts entertained over the next few days. The Beijing Film Panorama is an annual highlight, showcasing breakthroughs in content and form. Conforming to epidemic prevention control measures, the Beijing Film Panorama is divided into four types of screenings: online, television, cinema, and outdoor.
How will our film industry survive during a global COVID-19 crisis, and what are some of the new models we can adopt? These are some of the questions we hope to explore during this year's Beijing International Film Festival. To attract more people back to movie theaters, there will be special subsidies for cinemas to give them a boost.
This year's event will also include the 27th Beijing College Student Festival, an online masterclass led by Chinese director Stanley Kwan, and 10 forums to coincide with the festival's 10-year anniversary. It runs until August the 29th. Shen Li, CGTN, Beijing.